enlightenment prevail. We ask the Great Spirit that we may be channels, vehicles, tools for the establishment of this peace and the entry of humanity into enlightenment. And we see that we are joined by beings, celestial, extraterrestrial, and divine, and that we are not alone, and we have never been alone. And we ask that this great being enable us to all work together in this establishment of universal peace and a universal civilization. This we leave as our cherished gift to our children and our children's children. We are certain that this beautiful vision is already manifest, that the Creator has already given to us the knowledge, the sciences, and the wisdom to create this world.